Here comes world F1 reigning champion, Max Verstappen, trying to beat Charles Leclerc for the pole of 1:28, and he's going to do it easily. So, looks like Max Verstappen is going to win the pole in under 3 minutes to go. So, and Valtteri Bottas, I think it's an engine problem, man. So, red flag.